Once upon a time, in a palace in a faraway kingdom, there lived a king. And one day, an awful thing happened. The king's palace caught on fire.
Help! Help! Oh, my goodness gracious me, my palace is on fire! Firemen, firemen, come quick!
Here I am, your majesty, with my trusty hose to help put out the fire.
Do it,
here I go.
Well, the firemen arrived just in the nick of time to put out the fire, and of course the king was grateful. In fact, he was so grateful, he issued a proclamation.
I now hereby proclaim that from now on, everybody in my kingdom will quit his job and become a fireman. You got that? Good.
So everybody in the whole kingdom quit their jobs and became firemen. Well, it wasn't very long before the king began having problems. For instance, one day he was playing with his erector set, and he cut his finger.
I cut my royal finger. Oh, doctor, come quick. I need someone to help me. Doctor!
I used to be a doctor, but now I'm a fireman. Maybe if I blow my siren, it'll help your finger. I hope that helped.
Oh, I hurt my royal finger, and there's no one to help me. Oh, woe is me.
So there was no doctor to help fix the king's royal finger. And as if that wasn't bad enough, the next morning the king had another problem. He was waiting for his mail.
Oh, where's my royal mail? I'm expecting a royal letter. Postman, where are you? Huh? Postman.
I used to be a postman, but now I'm a fireman.
But who's going to deliver my mail?
I don't know, but you want this hose?
No, I can't read a hose. Take that away. Oh, woe is me, no royal mail.
And as if that wasn't bad enough, it wasn't long before the king got hungry.
Oh, I am starved. Where's my royal cook? Royal cook, bring me my royal lunch. Where are you, royal cook? There's that bell again.
Oui, monsieur, I used to be a royal cook, but now I'm a fireman because that is what you ordered.
But I'm hungry.
Here is a fireman's hat. Would you like to eat that?
Take that hat away. No, I don't want that.
Oui, monsieur.
I'm hungry and there's no one around but firemen who give me hats. Oh, woe is me.
Well, the king was very upset and realized that he had made a mistake. So you know what? He made a new proclamation.
I hereby proclaim that everybody should go back to his old job. And from now on, only firemen should be firemen. And everybody else should just do his own thing.
Oh, fantastic. Now if you cut your royal finger, I'll be able to fix it.
And I can deliver the royal mail whenever you want it.
And I will cook the royal meals whenever you are hungry.
Whoopee!
Oh, very good.
And they all lived happily ever after because the king had learned his lesson. You see, it takes all kinds of people to make up a world, right? And if everybody had the same job, it'd be pretty hard to get along. And pretty silly, too.